Hi guys, this is Pepsi the Turtle, and I'm here with Pepsi the Turtle, just to show you my little playpen I made him, which is when I first got him. I'm sorry that it's like all wet and stuff. He kind of was wet when I put him, like I took him out of his tank and I put him in here, and he was kind of soaking wet, so it made things a little soaking wet. Anyway, I'm just gonna show you a little about how I made this and how you can make this. Basically, I just took little things I found around the house, like this little tunnel is actually made of a toilet paper roll that I covered in construction paper and put a blue top on to hide the little cuts and stuff. And that is just clear plastic with construction paper. I think he really likes to go under there a lot, but I like to be able to see him, so I put the clear part. And that is just because he found a way to get out. He just climbs on top of the yellow paper and then he climbs out of it, so I have to put that there. And the rest is just for him to walk freely, and I made it like turtle proof, so basically he can't get out and nothing can get in except other turtles, I guess. I don't know, so I guess it's not turtle proof. But that's just Pepsi, and I'm Pepsi the Turtle, username not actually Pepsi the Turtle, and that's it.